my humanity tells me this is wrong. And that's really the kernel of what I'm about. Peace is not the mere absence of war, but it's the presence of justice and just relationships. In the world of ideas, peace and justice are obviously good together, but our personalities are flawed, and we can do things which are unpeaceful. My age is impeding my ability to physically be as active as I want to be and try to be, but I'm not giving up.